What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be showing you how to use gestures on the iPhone XR, iPhone X, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max and all the future iPhones that do not have a home button. With the renovation of the iPhone interface and design in 2017 with the release of the iPhone X, Apple introduced gestures. There are a few basic gestures that you need to know for successfully using your iPhone and today I'll be guiding you guys through them and showing them to you. If you want to exit an app to go back home to the home screen, what you want to do is simply swipe up from the bottom of the screen on your iPhone and you will be taken back to your home screen. If you want to open up the multitasking or the app switcher, what you want to do is swipe up from the bottom and hold for a second or even less and you will be presented with the app switcher. From there, you can simply swipe up to close out all the other apps. If you want to access the control center, you can perform a swipe down from the top right corner of the display and you will be presented with the control center where you can basically change and manipulate all the settings from brightness, volume, turning off and on Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, airplane mode and everything else. If you want to access notifications, you can do that by simply swiping down from the top left corner in the at the top of your device and you will be presented with the notification drawer or the notification center. These are some of the basic controls and swipe gestures on the newer iPhones. You can also perform a quick tap onto your device to wake up the display. And there's also a race to wake feature that you can enable or disable in settings and that will allow you to wake up the phone simply by picking it up. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, I really hope you enjoyed it. If it helped you out, please do me a favor and drop a like, comment down below with your thoughts and if you request any other videos and I'll see you all next time.